All right, guys, it's Origins and Mini Helmets. Here are your teams. The random was done. Dominic's open to trade the Chargers. He'd love to get the Titans if Hot Wire's in the house. Darren, are you in the house? Oh, Michael Wag, you got your Bengals. How about that? Jonathan got Steelers. Guys still have time to trade. I'm gonna get the boxes open here. All right, the remedy is Origins Football and Mini Helmets. Great fun break coming up right here. Thank you guys all for being a part of it, and thanks for sticking around with us. We are live at 11:06 in the East on August the 30th. Joe Dub's birthday. Is Joe Dub still in the house? I gotta sing him happy birthday. Joe Dub! He gone. Yeah, he's gone. He's watching more breaks. He's probably getting in more definitive, which we don't have. You guys that are baseball collectors, man, I'll tell you what, I feel so bummed we didn't get more of that stuff, man. So guys, we're gonna do the first 8 boxes in this little mixture here, and the other 8 boxes will be the 8 in our eBay store tomorrow. So here we go. Odd columns, even rows. Odd columns. Left column odd, even. It'll be the right column. It's going to be the odd 5 left column. So these 8 boxes are in tonight. These 8 will be for our eBay friends tomorrow. If you are bidding, those will be your boxes. Burr, 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 burr. We'll do the cards first, and then we'll have the helmets. I got too many helmets cases here. One will be, of course, in this break, and one is solo. Solo break. So I see no deals done. Is that correct, guys? I don't see any more trade talkie after 11:04. So no, it's been 5 minutes. So guys, good luck on your teams. The boom be with you. Remember, we got these 8 boxes, and then we're going to do the mini helmets. 10 mini helmets are also part of this very break. 25 spots. The football mini helmet only break is 28 spots, down to 6. 6 to go. Sal, thank you, Sal. Sal picked up a spot. Oh, there's a baseball mixer Kevin just put up on the website. Look out, Charlie. Just giving a little extra time in case anybody else. Smitty Bam! No deal. No deals. Got it. All right. Dom, we're good to go then. Smitty Man. Hey, your mail day's on the way. Wild and crazy, guys. That's how we roll. Let's see what we got left. All right, five left. Joshua, wow, long day. All right, ouch, Bears. The Bears have been asked for to bring a special card. Pink ink, like Spectra style. You guys excited for Spectra again this year? Gosh, that was a good product last year. All right, here we go. Let's do it. All right, here we go. Joshua, you saw all that we pulled, man. Only that case had them. I felt like a bum for my Yankee spot buyers, man. I didn't even pull one Yankee out of the other two cases. Actually, I did. I think Gary Sanchez ripped, but ugh. That first case and the third case were outrageous. All right. Good luck, all. Here we go. Mini Helmets and Origins. Dual mixer. Five spots left at $39.99 in the Mini Helmets only. Up next. Love to have you. Let's put this over here. All right. Kelly Clowney to $2.99 and Simeon to $150. First official hit goes to the Niners, Mighty Joe Williams. 49ers, Robert P. I know, we're getting Spectra. We didn't even pre-order Spectra last year. We need the special ink. Love those cards. James Conner. Jonathan, can you believe it? The Steeler is out. And Christian McCaffrey for 35 out of 49. Out of 49, and it's a single color, man. That is crazy, Steven. I apologize. That should have some ink on it or something, man. 35 out of 49. Single color patch. All right, here we go. Alan Hearns, Greg Olson to $2.99 for Carolina. And the Rams got Aaron Donald out of 25 for Roberts. Rams. Alex Smith has behind him a Denver Bronco. Oh, nice patch. Carlos Henderson, moderately better autograph that time. Broncos, Jacob. Ouch. Detroit, Kenny G. 19 out of 49. My Lions. Jonathan again. Kenny G. And the Titans. Corey Davis. 71 of 99. We hit this card, the one of one tag earlier in eBay tonight. Amazing looking card. Hot wire. These packs are close to unparalleled strong. Poking the eye jersey. Yes, Devontae F. Falcon. Matt Forte to $2.99 for the Jets. And Jordan Reed to $150 for the Redskins. Alshon. Jonathan. Joshua R. R. Joshua. Dubs. Look at that autograph. Perfect autograph on that sticker. Way to go, Joshua. R. Joshua, that is. Jonathan, congrats. Redskins got P. Ryan. Anthony Ram. Nice hit. 97 of 99. It's my J's for the Redskins. And, what does that look like? John Ross out of 49. Hootay! Hootay! Michael Wag. I don't know what that is. It's a little mouse hole. Little mouse hole. Neat patch for the Bengals. Derek Carr. Travis Kelce to 299 and Derek Carr. Chris. Chris in the house. Chris, great to see you, man. Thanks for joining in this one. Great hit there out of 5. Derek Carr, man. Well, I think it could have been better for this far of a 5. This jersey number, but that is half the jersey. Very nice. Seahawks. Amara Darbo. Nice. Seattle no longer sleeping. Seahawks, Jonathan, that's you, man. Nice card at 26 of 99. Butte on the Jaguars. It's D.D. Westbrook. Jacksonville. Josh, are you driving right now? Are you home? D-Jazz, yes. Green with envy. There he is, hey, Chris. Dom, I just read that. That is terrible, man. I'm very sorry about that. Why would they do that crazy stuff? Evan Engram to 199 for the Giants. New York Giants. Dills. Giants spot. All right, that's 4 now. We got 4 to go. About time we hit a big one here. Come on. Keenan Allen. We got Patrick Peterson, 30 out of 299, and Aaron Rodgers. Aaron Rodgers. 37 out of 60. Brian. Cardboard. Chase. That's you, right, Brian? Hope I didn't get that wrong. Luke Kuechly. Hootay. Joey Mixon. Michael Wag. Joe. Nice. Yo, Peterman. Oh, my goodness. We got the 101 Peterman. Oh, now I got to watch Office Space. What's up, Peter Man? Hey, Peter Man. You got that ink card in there? You got that 101? Hey, Peter Man. I know you play for the Bills. Jonathan, can you believe it? Boom! Who knows if that one's going to be, if he's going to be good or not. But hey, Peter Man. That's better than a poke in the eye, right? I love it, man. That's a beaut. Bills. I don't know how much longer the other guy is going to be quarterback. Tyrod might be out of there before long. And 73 out of 109. D.D. Westbrook. Permeable jersey. Yeah, Jonathan, there he is. Boom. Little camera shit, gotta have it. That's cool. Well, I kind of called it before that pack. How about another one? Let's get another big boom. Get a one of one again. All right, there's Fitzgerald for the Cardinals spot to 299, and Kelce to 150 for the Chiefs. Behind Mr. Kelce. The Cleveland Kid. Ouch. Ouch. Boom. Sit the 3 out of 99. Mitchell Trubisky. Trubisky. Well, all right. You see the next card. It's my only folly with my putting the cards up on the flying WV koozie. Josh Reynolds next for the Rams. Bears. Jacob, congrats. Ouch. Ouch. Rams. Robert P. Congrats. And whoo, Chris Godwin. That's the 99. Nice patch for the Bucks. The Bucks. Jonathan, that's one of yours, man. Bucks. Yep. Thanks. You're welcome, Ouch. Vonnie Miller. Jarvis Landry, just $2.99. And the hometown Browns. We've hit a second 1 of 5 with the green eclipse sun in the background. Holy cow. Joe in the 216. Joe, that's sweet. Oh, I hope you like that one. Brownies out of 5. Corey Coleman, 1 of 5, too. eBay, 1 of 1. Half the jersey number. Yes. Very nice. Wait. Oh, yep. Behind Breeze. P. Ryan to 25. Wow. Washington. Anthony. Wow. There's a beaut. 5 out of 25, P. Ryan. Amari Tarpo, again for the Seahawks. Jonathan's team on that card. And the Chargers, Mike Williams. Chargers. Ah, oh, Dom, it's a single color again. That's so weird. At a 175. We need a bolt through there. Bolt piece. Ugh. All right, here we go. McCoy, Dez Bryant to $2.99 for the boys. For Chris and the Matt Stafford, 5 out of 150. For Jonathan, to Lions. Here comes the Evan Engram to 25 again. A lot of nice low numbers in there. Evan Engram for the G-Man. D. Wells, congrats. Mac Hollins, 3 of 10. Boom! Eagles Mojo, Chris. Nice little 3 of 10. Mac. Is that even an autograph if it's not in cursive? Boy, I bet it takes Mac forever to sign cards. I just kind of realized that. And there's another P-Ryan. Boy, the Redskins cleaned up. Anthony. 156 out of 199. That one is yours. Let's see who else we can hit some boom for. Boy, Origins, man, every daggone break. Just awesome, awesome stuff produces. Only 8 boxes left, and the other, and they will be tomorrow. In our eBay store. eBay store, eBay, bye, bye. All right, let's see which case of helmets we're going to open. See if we can't hit one of these touchdown treasures. Still 5 to go, guys. Are we going to be able to knock those 5 out? A couple of you guys good for a spot or two. Maybe we can get that last one done. All right, Todd, I'll take the case up here beside me. Even, I'll take the case down here. We got 2 of them here today, I'm really sad. Odd beside me, even the one on the floor, and I got to catch the dice. All right, here we go. Odd 1, yes, makes it a little bit easier for me. Ha ha! Here comes the boom! Alright, right here it is. TriStar, TriStar. Yeah, we got some more packing paper. Let's move. These are kind of set up interesting. Look how they're in the box. Yeah, it's cool. All right, so we got 10 boxes. Let's bring them on out. Two, five, six, seven, eight, and 10, all the way at the top there. Woo! There's one beautiful tower of mini helmet boxes. There's the empty case. And another packing box. One good thing about being a case breaker, when you gotta move, you got plenty of boxes laying around. Stupid boxes laying around. All right, good luck, everyone. We shall begin. We won't need these anymore tonight. All right, so if there is a helmet with a college involved, remember our rule, current player goes to the current NFL team. If there is none, if he's retired, then he'll go to the team he played the majority of his career with. And if we got to break it down, we'll do by years. Not necessarily games. It'll go by seasons with. And if we got to, we'll break it down by games. All right, here we go. What's this, Chris? Tear a corner off. His totem ship card. Tear a corner off. Tear a corner off. Chris, help me with that. What do you mean? Look at all these helmets on here. Oh, these are cool. Don't sneeze. I know if I get too excited here and hit the table, we may have a problem. All right. First helmet. This card is for identification purposes only. Identification purposes only. First card out. Oklahoma State. We got a college helmet. College helmet. Who do you think it is? Nothing else in the box. That'll be recycled. All right, ready? You all want to see it closer up, don't you? Oh, boy. It's a pretty sweet helmet, man. Rydell. Swervin. Thurman. Thomas. Let's go, Buffalo. Speed. Oklahoma State helmet. That's pretty nice. Guys, I wouldn't have guessed. That's why I asked. Unbelievable. I got it. Swervin' Thurman, his entire career at Buffalo. Jonathan, your Bills. Congratulations. There's the little identifier, too, by the way. College football. Hall of Famer, too. All right, cutting away, 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 away. Jonathan, you know, I've been very lucky. I poked myself really good once on this on accident. But fingers crossed, I don't do anything too stupid. What happened to your friend there at work? How bad? Chris, that's brilliant. I was never a Boy Scout, man. I was in the I was in 4-H and FFA, but I did not do Scouts. That's cool. Oh my gosh. See, this is what that crazy upside does. We got a Bills helmet. I'm thinking this is Andre. Yep. Look at this. Oh, Buffalo. Jonathan. Wow. TriStar Authenticity on it. Andre Reed. Hall of Famer 2014. Kutztown University. I played Kutztown in baseball regional champion regional tournament. Kutztown or Kutztown? I think they call it Kutztown. One of the two. I know we went there. Kutztown, PA. Long way from the southern border of West Virginia. That's when I was at Concord. Finished up. We won our conference. We played regionals. Kutztown hosted. They had a really good baseball program. Very good. We should have beat them all. Next helmet. Redskins. Boy, the Redskins spot. Anthony. There's the card. Anthony's in Fuego. MVP inscription 1982. JSA. JSA card. Boom, right there. Who we got, guys? Who is this? Who is this? Mr. Sims. Mr. Trask does have not have a clue. MVP in 1982, Mark Mosley. Only special teams player and place kicker to win the award. How about that? Redskins kicker. I don't see him having too many autographs out there. So, guys, I'm putting the card underneath here, okay? The card that identifies the name of the player. So hopefully it's there when you guys get your mail day. It should be. Dom, no kidding, man. Buffalo, Washington, huge. Ha ha, Kevin, are you still watching? Kevin, you're gonna like this one. I'm talking to K-Bomber. We spent quite a little bit of time and with this guy. He gave us some good advice at the National Sports Collectors Convention. Yeah, I gotta look up his. I gotta look up his team. All right, that's what I was thinking. This is too funny. His best advice to us guys was, you can never break the pattern. So if you have something that you do as a bachelor, or early on, you gotta continue to make that guy's trip happen. Never break the pattern. All right, there's the helmet. It's a college helmet again. Whoop, there we go, college helmet. Kevin, check it out. We should have got his autograph. He was talking to us for like 15 minutes, man, after the party. He was there with Deion Sanders. 85 Heisman Trophy winner, Mike Rozier. And that goes to Houston Oilers, which ends up going to Tennessee. Hot wire. He was a heck of a player in college. Mike Rozier. Gotta do it. You gotta never break the pattern, guys. Never break the pattern. Annual trip to the National Sports Convention. You can never miss it. Because the one year you stop doing what you were doing before, then that's when it's all over. She's got you from then on. All right. Denver Broncos. Jacob, check it out. What do we got? Aqib Talib? I think it's Talib. Yes. From Kansas, defensive back of the Broncos. Talib, throwback helmet piece. Come on, let's get a bonus. Good luck, guys. Let's get another monster. Come on. Say cheese. Brian, say cheese. Green Bay's James Lofton, Hall of Famer in 2003. Green Bay Packers speed helmet. Lofton. Pro Football Hall of Fame 2003 inscription. Green Bay Brian. These are just cool, man. Love the mini helmets. I got one. I got Joshua. I ended up getting the Kevin White off of. Didn't you win the Kevin White football helmet? I got him and. I can't remember the other one. Bad job by me, not knowing that. I should know it. And next up. Looks like a Steelers helmet. Jonathan, who we got? Hall of Fame 2012. Oh, it's Dermoney Dawson. Dermoney. JSA authentication. Dawson, number 63, a Hall of Famer 2012. Adding that. How many? You probably already got a couple of those, though, don't you, Jonathan? Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2012. Romani. Riddell. So who's got the best mini helmet collection out there in the chat right now? The most helmets. Anybody got double figure helmets? Steelers have so many players. Jonathan, I bet how many you got? How many Steelers you got? There he is. Jonathan, are you fired up? Is this your first one, maybe? Boom! All right, there it is. Fired up, man. It's three more. Good luck, guys. Next up, the 10 boxers. All right, here we go. Oh, man. Almost always you get Steelers and Cowboys. America's team. Chris! Good luck. Who we got on here? All right, make sure nothing in there. Man, it's messing with the... All right, nothing else. Messing with my Cleveland. All right, who we got? TriStar Authentics. The Star. I think we got I think we got Mr. Cowboy. Isn't he Randy White? Randy White! '94 Hall of Famer. Boom. Congrats, Chris. Nice. Randy White, yes indeed. 9-time Pro Bowl. Super Bowl 7 champion. Dang. Randy's older than I thought he was.
Maybe he's not.
Two more helmets. I think we're doing a rookie, aren't we? Let's get a rookie. Brian, are you a Packers fan? All right, next up. Oh, very cool looking helmet here. Check this out. Falcons. Wow. Jacob. Ouch. How cool this helmet is. Autographed. Andre Rison. Bad Moon inscription. Boom! That's so cool. Andre, Bad Moon Rising. I see a bad moon rising. I see trouble on the way. Falcons Andre Rising. Bad Moon Rising, that is. Grey Cup champ. Who you guys knew Andre Rison was a Grey Cup champ? The CFL champion. The inscriptions are very good on these. They're getting the guys to add a little extra to them. Yep, Ryan, you're a good call. All right, guys, here we go. One more. All right, the recent Hall of Famer. The Raiders. I bet they had a lot of these signed at the National Convention. Like, some of these, a few of these guys for sure were there. Guy Ray Guy Chris, congrats, man. Raiders and Cowboys pull for you. Ouch. There it is, Ray Guy. First puncher. Into the Hall of Fame in 2014. Going down in history, Ray Guy is. First true punter. First rounder. And I mean, that's a cool. We were hitting guys' jerseys, man. People were loving those. All right, guys. Thank you. That concludes Origins and Mini Helmets. That was a fun little break. I appreciate you guys all who joined it. If you did end up missing on your team, we'll make sure you get a mail day still. Thank you all. Have an awesome night if you're taking off. Make sure, as Uncle would say, keep it a fairway, guys. Find that short grass and stay in it. We'll be back tomorrow night, guys. Hope to see you tomorrow night as well. Then we'll be off until next week on the 6th. full let's see where we're at next, guys. I'll check the numbers. Are we sold out on this one yet, guys? Thanks. I did see a couple orders. Thank you guys again. That's a wrap.